It's great for UH because it lets them address their repair maintenance issues. It also lets them start new projects.
No,
it also creates jobs. We're at a time where the construction industry, the trade industry is really hurting. And this will help them get more of their workers back to work.
There's so many issues with legislature, this is a nice thing. Fast track me. The fact that Debs and this got on that fast track. Why would those rise to the top?
Well, there's some federal money that we're getting for some projects that we need to leverage. So this bond authorization will help us not only get state money, but also federal money. And we didn't want to lose that.
And there was a time element on that,
yes,
is that right?
Yes.
Because when would it expire?
I think in July. One of the projects, the KCC Culinary Arts project, was in July.
Anything else for that? Okay, good.